During this course, I had to deliver a speech. I was instructed to use a 3x5 index card and jot down a few notes, but not write out the speech word for word. I needed to speak to my audience and not at them. I wanted to create a relationship with them and be very conversational. Finally, I was given a heads up as to when I was going to be expected to deliver this speech. What type of delivery style am I?